For as much as Brad and Nicole have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company of friends and family, and have given and pledged their faithfulness to each other. Through their vows and by the giving and receiving of rings, they have declared their hope and desire for lifelong partnership. By the authority given to me, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Brad, you may kiss your bride. Brad, will you take this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. Nicole, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will.
Announcer,
Mr. and Mrs. Brad Blair.